In a veiled reference to Pakistan, India's ambassador and permanent representative to the United Nations, Syed Akbaruddin said, "Poison pens do not work for too long, it's for every country to determine its trajectory. How it wants to approach global platforms," he added. His remarks come ahead of PM Narendra Modi and Pakistan PM Imran Khan's address at the UN. Subscribe to the channel for more news.